Hi guys, today I am playing with Socket 479. This socket was typical for mobile CPUs family. But few brands decide to make classic ATX boards with this socket. Asus made this adapter called CT479, which you can put into your Asus board with socket 478. Now you have very interesting setup with AGP slot and DDR1 RAMs for comparing and overclocking. Second generation got more modern chipsets by Intel from 900 line, like this DFI with 915 chipset, PCI Express slot and DDR1 RAMs. Or faster Asus with 945 chipset, PCI Express slot and DDR2 RAMs. But this video will be about king of socket 479 with support dual core CPUs. It is AOpen with 975X chipset. You can use DDR2 RAMs running at 800 MHz, two graphic cards in crossfire, and of course Core 2 Duo CPUs. Well, now let's build testing setup. This is mobile Core 2 Duo running at 2 GHz with 4 MB of cache and FSB 667 MHz. Four gigs of RAM by Corsair. I decide to use NVIDIA Quadro FX 4400. This card is something like GeForce 6800 Ultra. Like usual, I will make CPU benchmarks and 3D marks without overclocking, and then same test with overclocking. All results you will find in graphs at the end of this video. Now let's try some overclocking, but today only with original cooler. Stay tuned and see you soon.